My name is Jonathan Davis, and I work here in the Foundry. I'm an engineer.
Virginia Ng. Technically, I'm a software engineer, but I like to say that it's a Jane of all trades.
I'm Troy Munich, director of the Atlanta Foundry.
My goal for this year is really to get applications on the edge.
Think about lightening that load. Less power, less manpower, less compute that's very specific to the person.
It's as close in the network as you can get to our customer. There's multi-edge compute. You can put it at different places within the network, right? And one is called ETSI, which is local breakout, where we're right behind the antenna. And then the other one is a CUPS or user plane separation, which is further up in the network and serves a larger population.
So the proof of concept that we've been working on is a holographic telepresence system. You've probably seen things like this in science fiction.
There's two pieces of the process. One is the capture piece of it, and the other piece is the rendering of it.
What we're doing is taking some of that compute and GPU processing, and we're moving that to the edge. Applications that require a lot of bandwidth and low latency could benefit from edge compute.
If you look at this, you can see how much faster their download speed is, and then the latency is a lot lower.
That's a lot more capacity between your handset and the network.
The end effect is, you know, virtually being in the same room with one another.
We've actually put the edge compute in a live production environment. So the next step is to add the 5G and connect it all together.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.